How to add and edit widgets on macOS Big Sur. macOS Big Sur is the next version of Apple OS. You get some amazing new features and designs. One of these features is the redesign for the widgets. To get to the widgets, go with the cursor on the top right part of the screen, where you have the time. Click on the time. A widget sidebar will appear. If you wish to add or edit the widgets, click on Edit Widgets button. We have here a section where we can search for the widgets available for our Mac. Just search the widget you wish to add. You can also use the categories you have on the left. Please note that a widget has three sizes: small, medium, and large. To add a widget, click and hold on a widget and drag it to the sidebar. You can also choose a different size if you want, before you pull it on the sidebar. Let's add more widgets. You see that the widgets are moved when I drag a new one. The system works well. To delete a widget, click the delete button from a widget. Some widgets will need to be configured to work. An example is my weather widgets. Let me configure it. Click on the widget, select a location, now the widget will get the info I wanted. If you do not like the order of a widget, you can simply drag and drop that in another area. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.